Fire's making a run toward our line. By the time she gets here, she's gonna be too strong to hold. She's gonna crown that ridge, spot over, and run straight into camp. If we backburn this side of the mountain, by the time bitch comes over, she'll have no fuel to shoot into.
That's a god-awful idea. All the conditions favor the fire. And when that blaze comes down that mountain, it's gonna kick your ass and use your burn to get even stronger. We won't be able to stop it.
Yeah, well, our line's not gonna hold unless we burn it off.
But it'll slow it down. Maybe give us a chance to get other resources up here.
What you don't understand, sir?
Well, what you don't understand is 40 years, son. I was on the job when you were still shitting yeller. So if you think you're gonna make a big move and impress me, I'm telling you right now, don't.
Due respect, you're just an observer. So let us do our job, okay?
No,
step off! Now, step off.